Hello friends, welcome to this session. In this session we are going to learn about expectorants. The learning objectives of this session is to know the definition of expectorants, classification and important preparations from this class. Expectorants are the drugs which enhance the secretions of the sputum by the air passage so that it is easier to remove the phlegm through coughing. They are used in the cup mixtures for the purpose. They act either by increasing the bronchial secretions or by making it less viscous, that is known as mucolytic agents. They can be classified as a sedative types of, example, Ipecac, stimulant type of Eucalyptus lemon, etc. The classical example from this expectorant is first up, ammonium chloride. The molecular formula is NH4Cl, molecular weight is 53.5, contains not less than 99% and not more than 100.5% of ammonium chloride calculated on basis of dried substance. Properties: it is colorless crystals or white crystalline powder, odorless, highly soluble in water, solution of ammonium chloride are mildly acidic and freely soluble in glycerin. The preparation of ammonium chloride, it is prepared by the interaction of ammonia gas with hydrochloric acid. The solution is evaporated to dryness. Reaction: ammonia plus hydrochloric acid, that will give the ammonium chloride. It may also be prepared by treating ammonia gas liquors with the lime, and the liberated ammonia is passed into the hydrochloric acid. Uses: the ammonium chloride is useful as an expectorant in cough medicines. Ammonium salts are an irritant to the gastric mucosa and may induce nausea and vomiting. Ammonia chloride is used as a systemic acidifying agent in the treatment of severe metabolic alkalosis. In oral acid loading, test to diagnose distal renal tubular acidosis. Assay of ammonium chloride is based on the acid-base titration. For this, we require to weigh accurately about 1 gram of ammonium chloride, dissolve it into 20 ml of water, and then add a mixture of 5 ml of formaldehyde solution, which is previously neutralized to the dilute phenethylene solution, and 20 ml of water. After 2 minutes, titrate slowly with the 0.1 mole of sodium hydroxide, using the further 0.2 ml of dilute phenethylene solution as an indicator. The 1 ml of 0.1 mole of sodium hydroxide, which is equivalent to 0.05349 gram of ammonium chloride. The storage of ammonium chloride, it is stored in a tightly closed container. The another preparation of expectorant is potassium iodide. The molecular formula is Ki, molecular weight is 166. Potassium iodide contains not less than 99% and not more than 100.5% of Ki calculated on the dry basis. Properties: it is colorless crystals or white powder. It is odorless, having saline and bitter taste. It is also soluble in water and glycerin. Preparations: it is prepared by adding excess of iodine to the solution of potassium iodide. It is purified and iodides are formed. The potassium iodide is reduced to potassium iodide with the carbon. The reaction is 6 KOH, 6 molecule of KOH with the 3 iodine. Iodide, that will give the 5 potassium iodide and KiO3 iodide, 3 water molecule. The potassium iodide with the carbon, 3 molecule of carbon, that will give potassium iodide plus 3 molecule of carbon monoxides. Assay: potassium iodide weigh accurately about 0.35 gram of potassium iodide. Dissolve in about 10 ml of water and add 30 ml of hydrochloric acid and 5 ml of chloroform. Titrate with the 0.05 mole of potassium iodide until the purple color of iodine disappears from the chloroform. Add the last portion of iodide solution dropwise and agitate vigorously and continuously. Allow to stand for 5 minutes. If any color develops in the chloroform layer, continue titration until the chloroform decolorizes. The factor is 1 ml of 0.05 mole of potassium iodide is equivalent to 0.0166 gram of potassium iodide. Storage: should be stored and protected from the light and moisture. Uses: potassium iodide used for supplying iodine for the treatment of thyroid deficiency. It is also used as an expectorant in cup mixtures. It also has a mild antifungal activity. It also used for preparing reagents containing complex iodides. Thank you.